Yeah, your mentor don't trust you, don't go shit you.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Trey Swingo. I'm doing a review on the Jordan 11 Concord. I know I'm a little late, but better late than never, you know. It is what it is. For sure. Let me go right here. Oh, yes. Pretty decent. I don't know. What I'm looking at, it look yellow or something like that. But I don't know. It's like way icier. Check it. My only problem is, bro, it's like these. It's not on this. It's not on this. Shoot through all of that. Just get the views I wanted to get. I may do a freaking on foot review. I have a lot of little cool pants and stuff I've been waiting to do wear. But keep in mind, this is my first shoe review or whatnot. I just wanted to keep it nice, short, and simple. None of that extra long stuff. I want to get straight to the point. But like I said before, I know I'm late. But, you know, better late than never.
For sure.
It was this pair. It's this what I don't like right here, bro. These little bubbles or whatnot. You see that? Make it focus. Damn. Right there.